Pick up your clothes and all of your stuff. Don't leave them for your mama to pick them up. Don't bunch them up into a ball. Don't toss them into the hall. Put them in the hamper or in the machine. Don't you know that's how they get so clean? Take it from one who knows. No one wants to pick up dirty clothes. Your muddy socks are all over the floor, and on top of those jeans by the bathroom door, and on that dish with the apple core. Do I really have to point out more? Your body is young and close to the ground. It's so darn easy for you to bend down. So pick up your muddy socks, unless you want to visit Grandma Fox. Remember last time? She'll make you eat your food with the dogs on the floor. She'll make you go to bed at 5. She'll make you wash your clothes on an old washboard and hang them on the line to dry. I know that your mama enjoys taking care of her little boy. But do you know what else is true? She could use a little help from you. Be kind to your mama every day, not just one special day in May. And if you want to see your baseball glove, you'd better start to treat your mom with love, love.